Young man, would you mind if we returned to the front of the Tokyo Metropolitan Government Building? I would like to look at that place one more time. I'm counting on you. Young man. Atsuta joined me in becoming a Nahobino so that he could protect Tokyo. I thought doing so would fulfill the will of the Amatsukami as well. But Atsuta lost his life at the hands of Abdiel and Dazai. Now that the one with my knowledge is gone, I can no longer claim the throne. As of this moment, I swear to follow you in Aogami's place.
I found you at last. Oh, there's something different about you. Do you remember me? Ah, splendid. However, I'm afraid your performance has left something to be desired. You have not defeated the Kadishtu, and they have succeeded in resurrecting the Great Serpent of Chaos. Such a nefarious threat to our Lord's order cannot be allowed to remain in this world. As you have failed to deal with the Kadishtu, I ask that you take responsibility and halt the Serpent's machinations. There is someone controlling Tiamat. Whether it is the Kadishtu or someone else entirely, I do not know. After Tiamat appeared at the Tokyo Metropolitan Government Building, she broke the wards protecting Shakan. Shakan is a sacred space within Bethel. It could also be considered the source of power for the Shekinah glory. I've received word that Tiamat's master has infiltrated those forbidden grounds. Make your way to Shakan. If you can find the intruder, then you will also find Tiamat. But take heed. This is a holy sanctuary within Bethel. Abdiel has already defeated the Demon King, and now she has made her way there to eliminate the intruder. It is likely she will view you as an intruder as well. Go forth with extreme caution.
Let's be off.
Yes. Very well. Indeed.
This will do. shit!
But... Right.
How dare you!
By the way, yes. Right. Young man.
Oh my.
Now then, young man,
thank you. go.
Let's be off.
Very good.
Thank you.
Okay.
Young man. Let's be off. So, this is Shakan. I sense a peculiar presence here. We'd best proceed with caution.
Thank you.
We should go.
Shh. Watch this.
Time!
Yes. 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 Say.
Welcome to the world of... Is this...
Don't disappoint me!
Is this demon to your like?
Together we shall protect. Quiet words. For the moment.
Now then. I see. But we should go.
Thank you.
Mortal. But
this. Hey, not bad. Best of luck. Looking to say... say thanks. Say thanks. Say thanks. Say thanks. Need it. Say thanks. Looking to buy. Say thanks. Looking to buy. Say need it. Take it off.
Oh. Welcome to the world. Are you registered? Are you... Is this demon to your liking? Is this demon to your liking? You wish to learn. You wish to learn. How is this?
a moment.
Has been sealed away. It is forbidden to release it.
How do you justify it, locking up what offends you? Don't you feel any shame, oh Archangel?
You had best watch how you speak to me, silly child. Our Lord thinks in ways beyond you. He had his reasons for sealing you away.
If that is what your blind faith tells you, cling to it until the world dies.
The world? What are you doing?
I feel it. My true power is resting here.
You do not look like you are of Bethel, and if not, who are you? I am the Archangel Abdiel. You are not allowed here without permission from the Most High. I must insist that you leave, and if you do not wish to comply... That face... I know you. Nahobino of the Japan branch. You are a fool to try for godhood once more. Now you face judgment by an archangel's blade.
This battle is for Atsuta. Use all we have and defeat Abdiel.
Corruption! faster! Go!
That was Yoko Hiromine we saw earlier. However, her presence did not feel entirely human. Could she be the one guiding Tiamat, as Mastema had mentioned? Perhaps it would be best to pay him another visit.